as if he's divine, from copies in Greek numbering just 49. The Bible's compiled from 5,000 at least, and yet you can't read it unless you're a priest.
Hey, hey, ho, time for a time and a hey, hey, ho, time for one more.
The relics of Paul are by thousands adored. His writings, by contrast, are largely ignored. His fiddlers and books are not honored or read. We care for his bones, but don't care what he said.
Hey, hey, ho, time for a time and a hey, hey, ho, time for one more.
The church peddles pardons for moral mistakes. It calls them indulgences, I call them fakes. As far as the name goes, it fits pretty well, 'cause Rome's just about as indulgent as
hell. Hey, hey, ho, time for a time and a hey, hey, ho, time for one more.
The coins that you cough up are carted to Rome to pay for the painting of St. Peter's Dome. They feed the Pope's penchant for fine foreign food and fund Michelangelo's frescoes of nude.
Hey, hey, ho, time for a time and a hey, hey.
This abuse to an end. The first step is translating scripture, my friend. Erasmus and Luther have started the blaze, and now it's our job to make sure that it stays.
Hey, hey, ho, time for a time and a hey, hey, ho, time for one more.
Erasmus amassed us the scriptures in Greek,
and Luther recast them how common men speak.
If truth is the egg for which Germany prayed,
then Luther has hatched what Erasmus has laid.
Hey, hey, ho, time for a time and a hey, hey, ho, time for one more.
At Oxford and Cambridge I've often espied both wisdom and folly, both prudence and pride. But if there's one thing of which I am assured, it's that it's my mission to translate the word. I'll translate the Gospels, I'll translate the law, I'll translate with joy the epistle of Straw. And though it demand all my strength and my skill, I'll give it my life, for my name is in twill.
Hey, hey, oh, time for a time and a hey, hey.